right, so it's heartwarming. All the ponies are showing each other their tongues, and Octavia's at that level of drunk where she thinks six people singing a song for fun requires a conductor. Still, everyone's having a... Wait. Hold on. Back up. Okay, all right. I just had to make sure. We don't want to have to take Derpy to the emergency room on Christmas. So it's Pony Christmas, and Twilight's like, dude, Glims, check out my tongue. Also, get down here, man. This eggnog will knock you on your ass. And Glimmer's like, nah, man. Holidays are for normies and casuals, not cool, self-aware people like me. And Twilight's like, oh my god, that's so cute. Somebody's discovered the internet. And Glimmer's all, yeah, it opened my eyes. Being happy and enjoying things is for nerds. And Twilight's like, okay, story time. So, a long, 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 long time ago in an alternate reality where Rarity ran a fabulous fashion dictatorship, a bunch of people liked something, but you didn't. And you were like, your thing is lame, stop liking what I don't like. But they didn't listen, so you cast a spell that would make your opinions into facts. And Glimmy's like, bro, I just said holidays are lame, I'm not saying you can't like them. And Twilight's like, you're halfway there, dude. So Applejack's dead in this fic, and she was like, dude, remember that guy you used to chat with on AIM all the time when you were 12? He was like 29 and lived with his parents, and all he did was watch anime. You really shouldn't have let him influence your worldview this much. And you were like, holy shit, I really needed an adult, and I didn't realize it. And so Glimmer proper is like, whoa, Twilight, hold on a sec. This is like better than my actual backstory. And Twilight's like, are you really gonna do this right now? And Glimmer's like, no. No, I'm not. God. Anyway, Twilight gets like way into this story and starts doing the voices and stuff. And Glimmy's like, dude, Twilight, I've already read this fucking book. You don't have to act it out for me. And Twilight's like, man, I'm having fun with this, all right? Just shut the fuck up and listen. So Dead AJ made you realize that your view of reality was completely fucking warped. And Dead Pinky made you realize that other people having fun won't kill you. Also, she made you watch a live performance of University Days. But plot things always happen in threes. So a horrifying eldritch abomination with the head of a waifu showed up, and she was like, dude, it's great that you basically understand subjectivity, but you're still kind of an elitist prick. And you were like, of course I am, that's my entire persona. And she was like, yeah, dude, because you spend too much time on the fucking internet. All right, like, check this out. This is what real life would be like if everyone acted like they did on the internet. It will literally be hell. And you were like, holy shit, you're right. The end. So Glimmer's like, wow, Twilight, thanks for reading me that book. I already knew the story and the moral is obvious, but you put ponies in it, so I actually paid attention. And Twilight's like, yeah, dude, that's how we do. And Glimmer's like, all right, bro, let's get fucked up. Nobody's gonna judge us because it's heartwarming. And Twilight's like, man, that's the holiday spirit.